What kind of problem? Let's hear it and see if we can fix it. I know, that's terrible. We need to investigate and see if we can figure out who is responsible. Let's start by gathering as many details as possible and then make a plan to figure out who did it and put a stop to it. Don't be scared, Tanner. We will figure this out together and make sure that no one else has to suffer the same thing. What do you think could be the best way to go about investigating the robbery? That's a great idea. Do you think we could use our powers to uncover more about the robbery? If so, how? Yes, it looks like it. Why don't we start by talking to the people who were at the bank last night? They might have seen something that can help us with our investigation. We can also check the CCTV footage and security cameras to see if we can figure out who did it. Hi, Sinister Hamster. I'm sure we can figure this out together. Let's start by talking to people who were at the bank last night and see what they saw. We can also check CCTV footage and security cameras for any clues. true. But we need to make sure that the villain isn't getting away with it. Maybe we can use our detective skills to get to the bottom of this. You know what they say, in crime never sleeps. S.H. They call me quietly because I'm not too loud, but I still have something to say. Besides, when I was young, I was a bit of a bully, so I guess they had something to say about me. by almost the bot. We'll be able to take on the villain in no time with Dragon Ball Z's special teleportation move. I think I just found my own way to get out of trouble too. I'm not sure, but I do know that he was a voice actor for Gohan in the original Dragon Ball series.